今天你知道我们拿的是什么吗?
This is my equipment sponsor, and this is my new photo. So we're going to new photo because they have something new for us to see today. Let's go!
Actually, 很容易的，就是 escalator 上来转右就是。要找
Elvin 哦，他是很帅的，容易认的。 New photos, that's right. This is the equipment sponsor that we have. Let me tell you, I've been to a lot of shops to find some camera prices, and apparently, new photos prices are much more reasonable than any shops. I wouldn't say where, but.
物有所值啦,
but that's before I met Elvin. Oh.
它的价钱蛮公道的，就是大众化的，它不是很贵，也不是很便宜，就是物有所值。当然，当然。那如果你来到这里呢，你
code CK Miss Mo 或者是 Shop 8 或者是 Loud SG， 你都可以得到折扣，额外的折扣的哦。Yeah, extra discount. Code CK Miss Mo, Loud SG or Shop 8. Now he's there. Let's have a look at Elvin.
他已经standby很久。哎，老板，老板，老板，老板。
Yeah, thank you for your equipment. It's very good. And today we are here to look at one brand new product, and this is by Zhiyun, right?
Yes, by Zhiyun.
Ta-da! These are the gimbal.
Zhiyun 的那些 accessory 就是非常实用的一些器材.
These are gimbal, okay? And you can use it for handphones. You can throw away a selfie stick because it's so easy to use. Yeah. To know more, check with Elvin. So this gimbal, what is so different from normal selfie stick?
Okay, this gimbal is actually a stabilizer where, if you notice, it has a three-axis, what we call a three-axis stabilizer. So there's one, there's two, and there's three.
So can use selfie, can do selfie lah.
You can do selfie, you can actually do video, you can do many things with this. So you can
sell it. So 你这架拿的是否?
这架是否手机的? 这个就是我们的 Smooth 3.
也是for手机的吗？这个也是for手机。Smooth 3。
这个是我们叫做 Pro version 的，因为它这个是比较它的 axis 是比较高等的，所以它可以 take heavier weight
work。意思是说还有另外一个牌子比较适合，就是另外一个 series 比较适合 handphone without any accessory。就是我这个，就是你这个。来，虽然它在睡觉 mode 哦，我可以把它呼叫醒了。啊，会不会重啊？
Is it heavy？
Magic， 会不会很轻呢？ So 这个就是我这种，bimbo咯。干嘛要讲自己 bimbo？
这是事实啦 ，this is the truth
啊。就是你再叫他醒的时候，他就会醒了，很好用的。不是，哎
，really no， 是 you， 他也是嘞。你叫他醒的时候，他还会醒。你这个他不醒，他永远都不会醒的。<笑>你看，跟其他的以前早期的
stabilizer 的那个不同点，就是你不需要找它的那个平衡点，对吗？
No need to find equilibrium. This one is automatic.
你看，很方便。Automatic， 一开就可以用。当然你要接那个 Bluetooth
啊，对不对？对，它就是接 Bluetooth connect.
OK， 它有自己的 app
上。它有自己的app。我发现到一个很方便的东西，你知道吗？
就是如果你用到一两个小时，突然间你的手机没电的话，怎么办呢？你要找什么power bank 啊？不用，这边有一个 USB
哎。Currently there's a promotion at 179 for end of this month.
Later on we're gonna try this. We're gonna run round. Alright. Yeah. She run. Sorry. I'll rephrase it again. This is the one that can actually hold the DSLR camera. The gimbal, yeah, it has 360 degrees turn, you can turn around and see, wow, it's very, very easy to use. And the best thing is, it's able to stabilize your video. Anytime when you run, whether you are running or you're walking fast, you know, the video will not wobble a lot. How?
Okay.
For her, this is brand new lah. You give about maybe 2 weeks lah. She just spoil it. So this is a service center, right? So she can bring back.
So not to worry because we actually have our own service center, and basically we have a certified technician who will be doing all the servicing right here in our store.
So that means I can bring it down, then service, then I can go back.
Yes, you can.
If
it's just like minor parts replacement, you can actually do it on the spot, and it will probably take maybe about 2 to 3 hours.
Oh, I just need to drink some coffee, eat some biscuits, my accessory will be fine. So I don't have to worry.
Of course, there's so many.
We have other camera brands.
And I checked the price is very reasonable. So remember, come to New Photos for your cameras or camera accessories at Sim Lim Square Level 2. When you come out of the escalator, just turn right.
不怕货比货，只怕你不识货。
Don't compare goods to goods. It's only you don't know what is good.